Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is the fifth and last news on 14th February newspaper front page dawn. Controversy as Election Commission of Pakistan amends the Senate poll schedule by Iftikhar A. Khan. Islamabad, as many as 78 candidates filed nomination papers for the coming Senate polls on Saturday, with the Election Commission of Pakistan, ECP, particularly amending the schedule to give two more days until the candidates for submission of nomination papers, sparking a controversy. According to the ECP, 43 nomination papers were filed for general seats, 16 for reserved seats for women, 14 for seats for technocrats, including ulema, and 5 for seats reserved for non-Muslims. As many as 24 papers were filed from Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, 20 from Sindh, 15 each from Punjab and Balochistan, and 4 from the federal capital. Prominent among those who filed nomination papers were Information Minister Syed Shibli Faraz, Finance Minister Abdul Hafiz Sheikh, former Prime Minister Yusuf Raza Gilani, PPP Parliamentary Leader in the Senate Shahid Rahman, Senate Deputy Chairman Salim Madhviwala, and the PPP Babar and Taj Haider, and PPP Stalwart Faratullah Babar and Taj Haider. Under the amended schedule, the candidates will be able to file nomination until Monday, February 15. Names of nominated candidates will be published on February 16, and the security of nomination papers will take place on 17 and 18. Appeals against nomination papers will be filed on February 19 and 20. The appeals will be decided on February 22 and 23, and a revised list of candidates will be published on 24. February 25 will be the last date for withdrawal of candidature, while the polling date will remain unchanged, March 3. The ECP said it had changed the dates after media reports suggested that the candidates were facing difficulties in completing legal formalities to file nomination papers. The ECP said the amendment to the schedule had been made in exercise of powers conferred on it under Article 218(3) of the Constitution, read with Section 128 of the Election Act 2017. It said some political parties had also urged the ECP in writing and verbally to change the dates of filing of nomination papers. Though the ECP did not disclose the name of any party to have demanded extension in the date for filing of nominations, the PPP, which had made a written request for it, accused the ECP of facilitating the ruling PTI. The PPP raised questions on the ECP decision to change the election schedule. PPP Secretary General Nayyar Hussain Bukhari, in a statement, said he had written a letter to the Chief Election Commissioner giving logic and arguments for extending the date for filing of nomination papers, but he had rejected the demand. Now, the ECP decision to change the schedule gives rise to suspicions The Indian pass extended only a day after the ECP refusal, he said. Mr. Bukhari said the ECP should clarify as to why PPP demand was rejected and under whose pressure the date was extended. He said it was clear that the date was extended because the PTI could not make a final decision on the tickets of the Senate clerks. The ECP has played the role of facilitator for the ruling party by changing the schedule of elections. When contacted, the ECP Special Secretary Zafar Iqbal referred to Article 224, Part 3 of the Constitution, which reads, an election to fill the seats in the Senate, which are to become vacant on the expiration of the term of the members of the Senate, shall be held not earlier than 30 days immediately preceding the day on which the vacancies are due to occur. He said the ECP announced the schedule in line with the time frame mentioned in the Constitution, and therefore a schedule had been issued on February 11. He said dates for filing of nomination papers were in accordance with Section 107, Part 2A of the Election Act, under which the Commission fixed the last date for filing nominations through the notification of the schedule, which will be the second day after the publication of the notification. He sent a request for extending the last date for filing of nomination papers have been received from PPP leader Mayor Bukhari in the evening of February 12 after the office hours. He said on February 13, Saturday, a representative of the Sindh government also expressed similar views. He said the issue of paucity of time and difficulties being faced by the candidates had also been raised by some on the ECP's complaint management system. He said, keeping in view the circumstances, the matter was placed before the ECP, which after a decision had to avert the threat of deprivation of aspirants of the chance to participate in the polls, decided to extend the date of our filing of nomination papers for 2 days. He said the decision was in accordance with Section 128 of the Elections Act, which reads, the Commission may, for reasons which it considers sufficient, extend the time for completion of an election to the Senate by making necessary amendments in the notification issued under Section 107. Talking to reporters after filing the nomination papers in Islamabad, Hafiz Sheikh said that he would try to fulfill the promises made by his party with the people if he won the election. And in the end, the formal request, if you have not yet, please subscribe our channel and press the like and bell button to get the first from us. Thank you for watching. Have a nice time. Goodbye.